just being mentally alone, mentally, not physically, is being aware that you are not under the influence of anyone or anything. Indeed, as soon as you embark on a certain direction of organized thoughts, such as ideals, for instance, beliefs, trends, or isms, you are no longer mentally alone. In fact, only the shell of mind does not know what to do with aloneness, psychological aloneness, and it has to fill it up as soon as possible.